Express sewer and drain, we're at 5835 Broadway, performing a TBI inspection through a one-way cleanout. This is a one-way cleanout, but due to how it was set up, it is allowing my camera to be able to go upstream, so we're going to inspect the upstream portion of pipeline as well here. Upstream portion of pipeline is constructed with cast iron. Cast iron and ABS. There has been some replacement on this. 13'6". We are now heading vertical up towards the roof vent. We're going to pull back and go downstream. Downstream portion of pipeline is constructed with 4-inch ABS. There is a moderate to heavy sludge buildup in the downstream portion of the pipeline. We've reached the mainline tap. We're going to go ahead and pull back. This will conclude the end of the inspection.